Is this it?
Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
You always this helpful.
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay. Think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight. Asshole. Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite. We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path.
What about using flight recorders from these derelict ships?
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it.
Santos, I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out.
Santos, looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on.
Originating from the radio room.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there.
Isaac, how's your progress?
I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
Broadcasting a coded message planetside. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Toronto? Tell me!
Stop! Please! They will just get me! I don't know!
Commander, this is Unit 3. They barricaded themselves in with the broadcasting equipment.
If that's where they want to die, let them. Cut the ship's power. It'll kill their life support and cripple the transmission.
What about the others?
You know the orders. No one lives.
Understood.
No! No! Please! You don't understand! You can't do this! No!
Thank you.
that horrible noise?
I think I pulled out something I shouldn't have. The gravity plane is tearing itself apart. The message is a warning to someone named Serrano on the planet's surface.
Did you find a way to decode it?
Yeah, the encryption key is in the office of Laura Engstrom.
Oh, let me see if I can find it. Yes, here she is. I'll send it to your locator.